You just die. I accept the challenge. Take that, you sexy temptress. What I'm going to make for you is a magic baked potato. Take a potato. Clean it with a vegetable brush. Yes, we are going to eat the skin. Cut it in quarters. And if I can get it right here. Cut it in quarters. Then 1-inch segments. 1-inch squares. This is going to be a baked potato on the barbecue grill. Okay, got a 1-inch squares. Yeah, every magician needs a magic box. Remove the label from the magic box. With the new can openers that cut open the side, you have a top. We now have a magic box to where we add 1/4 cup of water. Our lovely diced potato. And we have already prepared some diced onions. Sprinkle those down inside the can. A little bit, whatever your taste is. And you will need a couple of slices of butter. And about 1/4-inch segment. I take 2 of them so we can get the lid back on. There's 1. And there's 2. Then every magician has magic dust, and our magic dust will be parsley flakes. They really add a kick to bland potatoes. Don't hold back, put as much as you want in there. Kind of dust it quite good. Put the lid back on. Then our magic tongs, we tap 3 times, lift the can up, put it on the barbecue grill, remove the other one that's already been cooking. No, you can't see the secret formula for the barbecue sauce or the spices for pork chops. That's my secret. Now have our can. It's been on the grill for about an hour. Tap 3 times. Take the lid off. Tight quickly because it's still hot. And then as you can see, need a rag here. And we get it. We take the fork. And it goes down ever so gently into those potatoes. They are extremely done. What is actually happening is it's not being baked or barbecued. It's actually being steamed because it takes quite a long while for them to cool down to eat. We'll remove our magic rag. Dump our potatoes onto our secretly prepared pork chops. The butter in there is great because you're going to add butter anyway. Get them out. Just to demonstrate again how well the potatoes are cooked. Look at that. Right down in there. Nice and tender and wonderful. I hope you enjoyed the challenge, Miss Di. Have a good day.